trained to be a storehouse for our memory that we fill up with knowledge from preschool up to college. But there are some who take for granted what the Doc and me implanted. So to he who would ill use it, I say, use the thing or lose it. Cause where would you be without a cerebrum? Have no way to share your thoughts and nowhere left to keep them. Lose the cerebellum and lose coordination. Disconnect the brainstem and you'd have no respiration. The fornix and the pons and the corpus callosum. The thalamus and ventricles, just yank them out and toss them. It's no big deal, I dare say, to leave Phil's brain in disarray. He never used it anyway. After we've done with the gratuitous abuse, we've emptied out Phil's head, but we'll put it to good use. I'll fertilize his cranium and plant me a geranium, 'cause the most important part of all my